Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Seasons, Part 38. And this actually may or may not be the last episode. I'm not sure because we'll see how much we can get done in this episode. It is 5 p.m. in their time, so I'm not sure how much we'll get done. We'll see if we can get through the rest of this day and then the rest of the next day, then we'll see. Maybe this will be the last episode, but it's so sad ending this. But first, what I'm gonna do is have Zarar go ahead and where is he going? I wanted him to go ahead and explore the asteroid belt. Wait, is somebody aging up then? Oh no, what, be picked up? No, why are you gonna pick him up? That's weird. If he was aging up, well, no. What? Why is Levi in trouble? Aw, be picked up. Why is Levi being picked up by everybody? Be scared. Oh my god, wait. What did he do? Big trouble. You better not do that again. You should help around the house. What did you do? He didn't skip school, did he? Is that why? No, he doesn't have a moodlet. What are you doing? Can you let him off the hook? What? You must own a car. We do own a car. Let's apologize. And what else can we do? Can we like let off the hook? He's technically not. Okay, whatever. We do have a car though. Ooh. So yeah, he just went to go explore the asteroid belt. That's kind of cool. Maria is still raking outside, raking the leaves up, which I don't mind her doing. I don't really care what she does. It's not that big of a deal. She could level up. Well, she's level 8. That's amazing. I didn't know she got that far. That's crazy. But she could definitely, not level up, but increase her relationship with the co-workers and her boss. So, I might have to do that now. Who's her? Well, that's one co-worker, right? Right there. Yeah. So, he's, like, her best friend. Well, so let's go to work relationship. Oh, her boss. Okay, who is her boss, by the way? Dave Ramsey. Okay, go ahead and chat, I guess. Send a friendly text and chat. Because why not? Oh, Levi. Why is everybody picking up Levi? I mean, picking up Ace. Playing what? What's going on? Why does everybody want to pick him up? Don't play in the leaves. Okay, you do your thing. You're exploring. You're working. Carmen is doing the thing. Oh my god, cold slot machine. Oh no, the cooler strikes again. I don't think we've seen that before. That's kind of funny. You know, whatever, I'm fine. Oh, she's playing high stakes 300 simoleons. Okay. Well, Jared, why don't you go and eat some potato and truffle tort? Or torte. I don't know how to pronounce that. Worked probably. And then Carmen, oh yeah, she's doing her thing. Levi, set booby traps. Stop sending booby traps everywhere. This is why you get in trouble. Go eat some of that. Actually, you don't need to eat. But I guess while you're here, go ahead and take care of the baby since you obviously wanted to pick him up so badly. I'm going to put Ace in the crib since he doesn't really need to learn anything. He's pretty good. Oh, ooh, long thing to reel. Read. Real. What? Read. Okay. As Zarar emerged from the asteroid belt, he flicked on the autopilot and leaned back to relax in the pilot's chair. As he gazed up through the glass dome, he came up with the startling realization that there were no stars visible directly above him. Suddenly, alarm. Okay, this phone right now. Really annoying. Whose is it? Get away from that sound. Okay. We'll just go to our neighbor's house. Okay, he came to startling realization that there's no blah 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 blah. Suddenly, alarm panels blared as the instruments on the dashboard went haywire as he unwittingly being sucked directly into a massive black hole. In a swift move, hold on, let me get back to reading that. Zarar diverted all power from the ship's engines to the abducted beam, creating a powerful suction field directly. Where was I? Oh, Leah Trout. That's who we wanted to abduct. Sure. Yes, we must. Okay, anyway, creating a powerful suction field directed in the asteroid belt he just left behind. Asteroid field he just left behind. Thankfully, he was on the outskirts of the black hole. Gravitation pull and the quick maneuver was just enough to make an escape. Wow, crazy. Oh my god, more reading. Zarar came across a debris field of old space junk. Suddenly, an object caught his eye. It appeared to be another UFO, but clearly an older model that had that had longer since been abandoned to rot. Shiver ran up Zorro's spine. Something about this derelict craft seemed familiar. Suddenly it struck him. He was absolutely certain that he'd seen the same UFO crashed high up in the branches of a tree during his youth. Okay, and he found a gold while on his adventure. Cool, let's get that smelted, I guess. Or transmute. Wait, what's that? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, and Karma just hit a jackpot of 5,000 simoleons. Ooh. Wow. Okay, Zarar. That gold piece is huge, by the way. Wow, what does this do to him? I don't know. But he had a space adventure. It's the same thing for the last storm. We could probably have him go on the other one. Whoa. What did that do? Oh, gold with much alien love increases value to 64 simoleons. You can do it again. It's amazing. Oh my god, this music though. Oh my god, why are you arguing with each other? Your dad is so mean to you. Oh my god. Ugh. Can you like... Why can't we teach... We have a car right there. Right there. We do have a car. Make that prefer vehicle. Give name. Oh my god, wait. Are we like best friends with her or something? Why can't we give it name to it? Yeah, he likes the car. Okay, let's give a name to Warren P328 Darnell. How about what can we give a name to? I want to have it something with alien or star or... Okay, we'll name it Alien Love since, I don't know, alien is its first name, love is the second name because much alien love. I don't know. There you go. So, alien love. Let's see. Turn down this. Oh, oh my god, wait. Zarar has failed to transmute the gold. Transmuting required great concentration and good mood can lead to best results. Aw, whatever. It's still, that's very, very nice. It's awesome. Can we go abduct that sim now? Who is this girl, guy, Sam Sikamo? okay. Abduct the sim. Leah, Trump. Okay, this is it. What's wrong with Leah? What's wrong with this girl? What's wrong? Well, I don't know. I don't get it. Why does he keep on teleporting him? Let's reset him. I don't know if that would help. Oh god, I don't know how to spell his name. Z-H-R-R Aelhad. Okay, got it. Or Aelhad. Reset sim. Zarar. Oh, I'm gonna spell it wrong. I don't know. Oh my god, I don't know. Aelhad. Oh, Zarar. Okay, got it. Wait. Zarar. K. Zarar. Did I spell it right? I don't know. It doesn't look right there. It reset him. Okay, he didn't move his position. No, can you sit in here somehow? I don't know. That's like the last thing I wanted him to do is an abduct a sim. But can you abduct a sim? Can you? No, only aliens can. Go shopping. Let's go here. I don't know. I just wanted him to get in there somehow. And see if we could take it to another location. Hey, there's Channing. Oh, what happened? Oh, he got a raise. Derek got a raise, an extra 4 simoleons. And he left for work with 221. Oh, and he got a promotion. Don't go in there. He got a promotion to, let's abduct the sim. We can't abduct the sim. Okay, we have to make him meet some people because he got to abduct all the sims last time. I don't know what happened this time. Who can he meet? Does he not like know anyone? Why does he only know that girl? That's strange. Okay, let's go to our friend's house, the blue household. Nobody is home. All right, who lives here? Nobody. Okay, what about here? Nope. Here? Nope. Here? The Alvi. Okay. Or Alvi. Alvi, I don't know. Derek got promoted to minor leaguer, as well as a bonus of 444 simoleons. The minor leagues are calling, so pack your lucky socks and never washed shorts and heads the playing field. Okay, I'm just gonna go meet people who live here and see if we can abduct them. They have an interesting house, interesting choice of decoration. Okay. But yeah, remember, there's no I in team. Awesome, he makes 47 simoleons per hour. Neat. Cool. All right, let's see, wait outside. Yep, is anybody here? Anyone home? Doesn't seem like anyone's home, but somebody is. You wanna answer the door maybe? All right, I'm just gonna, while he waits for that, I'm gonna take care of these people over here. Can you please use the bathroom and head to bed? And Maria, you can not chat with Dave, but I would appreciate if you can use the bathroom here and take a shower, because that's faster, and then you can head to bed as well. Derek is stinky, but we'll just have him head to bed. Since they have to take turns on the bathroom situations. Then Carmen, she can stop doing that. Available funds, 6,362. Oh my god. And she calls herself losing. Mm-hmm. Hot slot machine. Okay, you done, Carmen? Almost done. Again, forgot to change her outfit. Oh well. Okay, make it rain. Wow, that's a lot of simoleons. Great. Great. Okay, where's the girl's stall in this? Since this one, obviously. Use the bathroom. Oh, God, they're attracted to each other. Okay. And then once you've done that, go home. And then Levi, oh, you're really stinky. Okay. Okay, Levi, you desperately need to take a shower. So Jared's all done with that, so go ahead and do that. And little Ace, somebody will take care of you. Let's go back to Zarar. What are you doing there? Chatting? But you are, aren't you? Are you? Where are you? Right here. Aren't you a guy though? Can we abduct you, Mirage? Can we? We can probe him. Bio drain, bio boost. Tutoring. Oh yeah, we can tutor him stuff. Romantic. How about we do this? Okay, he won't like the heat of the moment kiss. I know he won't because we're not good friends, but let's he's family oriented. So let's go ahead and be friendly with him. He looks like a teenager, but he's not. I don't know. Ask sign. Ask if single. Compliment appearance. Wait, how old is our guy? He's like almost an elder. Okay. Oh, thank goodness Levi's mood swing is almost over. Oh, he's also family oriented. And their signs are compatible. Oh my god. One true love. One true pair. Let's compliment appearance. I want them dating. Oh my god, they already have like such a good relationship. That's amazing. Flirt. And then soon we're gonna, oh, she saw deer for the first time. Soon we're definitely gonna have them, like, I don't know what. No, they can't have children because they're like both men, so like yeah. They're so cute. Okay, I'm just waiting for when we can do the heat of the moment kiss, because that'll be amazing. I don't think he'll like it yet. I don't know, keep flirting, boy! Ooh, can I stay over? Definitely. Who just came home? Who's this guy? VJ Alfie. Oh my god, hopefully they're not dating. No, he's single, so yeah. Is that like your brother or something? Or maybe your son? I don't know their family history, so... Yeah, okay, let's do a heat in the mud kiss. Awkward. Awkward. Okay, wait, I need to take a picture of this because this is awkward. Yeah. There you go. Little story. Okay, sorry, I got interrupted. Somebody asked me to go downstairs, so my brother asked me to go downstairs too. Oh, he didn't like it. Oh, okay, apologize. I guess we really had to be like friends-ish or closest to friends. Aww. Let's scan him to find out his traits. I believe this is what it does. Whoa, awesome. Okay, Mirage is handy. Oh yeah, we're having a sleepover with him. Oh god. Let's cry on his shoulder. Oh, he has nothing in his refrigerator. Ugh. He needs to add some food in there. Oh, let's compliment his home. Oh, how did he decline our first kiss? That sucks. Okay, whatever. We're gonna get flirty with him anyway. No? Oh my god, he doesn't like it? Why? Why? I thought he was into Zarar. I thought he was. Why? Okay, fine. Gosh, guess he doesn't like. Guess. Ugh, let's ask about career. Let's gossip, because we have to do it the long way. Invite over. Who do we have to invite over? Oh yeah, that girl. Right, I don't know what we have to do. Scan. No. Crown shoulder again, compliment. Chat, get to know. Gossip, I'm just gonna fast forward through all this. Oh, upgrade the shower. Oh, okay. Hassan, whatever, he's filthy rich, I guess. Okay. Okay, can we do the Peak of the Moment kiss now? Yeah, let's do it. That's that. Alright. The hotspot Waylon's hot. Haunt. Oh, yeah. He likes it now. Now I want to abduct him. Now what I'm going to do, though, is... Can we abduct him? Yes. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yes. The moment I've been waiting for. Yes. Now he can have our alien baby. Yes. This is it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just quietly abduct him right here. Uh-oh. He's coming out. He's coming out of his house. Oh, boy. You don't know what hit you. You don't know. So we never seen an abduction until now. But we're actually doing the abduction this time. Oh, it has started raining. Perfect. Yes. Yes. This is amazing. Love it. Love it. And look at this. A pretty view. Such a pretty view. Okay. Anyway. Yes. Now. I'm gonna take him. Explain abduction prank. What? Prank? This ain't no prank. Wait, that was a prank? Oh, they're laughing about it though. Another, they're going home. Oh, he's coming with us. I guess that was an abduction prank. I wish we could have gotten pregnant though. Nah, I guess because we're man. So I guess you have to be like a woman person. So yeah, I wish there was a way around it in Simslandia. Whatever. Still cool we got to see an abduction. I don't know, we don't have a double bed for them to woohoo in, but I think I'll just go at, oh my god, it's 4 a.m. in the morning, but he's tired, and I think I'm just gonna have, I mean, the guy's tired, Mirage. I think I'm just gonna have, Zarar just kinda do whatever, and then I'll pick up when most of the household is ready, and I'm gonna have them have their family day. Actually, it's been like 20 minutes, so, what I'm gonna do is, I don't know, today also I was supposed to record Island Paradise, but I decided to record this one as well. I wanted this to be a really good episode too, like a family episode of the finale, but it's been over 20 minutes, so I am gonna end this episode here, and the next episode should be the finale. They'll have their family time, they'll spend it outside, just how I usually do my finales. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I'll talk to you very soon, links below. And I love you guys, and game on. Bye.